Good morning, PCEP. I'm Bridget.
And I'm Carson.
And we're here with your morning announcements.
The art department is traveling overseas once again, and this time they'll be visiting both Italy and Greece during spring break in 2023. All park students and even parents are invited to join on this amazing opportunity. You'll visit ancient Rome and walk inside the Colosseum. You'll also see the ceiling of the Sistine Chapel, tour St. Peter's Cathedral, and visit Pompeii. Then it's off to ancient Greece, where you'll see the birthplace of the Olympics, Athens, the Parthenon, and so much more. There is a parent meeting on March 16th at 6:30. Please visit Mr. Linderman in room 1208 Salem or Mrs. Espinoza in room 1209 Salem for more information.
The deadline for submitting graduation speeches is today, March 4th.
Chess Club will be starting Friday, March 11th after school until 3:30 in Canton room 228. All skill levels are welcome at the Chess Club. It will be a fun place to play and learn chess. Contact Mr. Eggers if you have questions.
Students competed in three separate events for individual culinary competition. The top three placements move on to the state competition in April. All five swept the top placements.
For hot food, Vera Lone won first place, Quinn Gadowski won second place. For pastry, Sadka Bahidra won first place. Amelia Strong won first place for fine dining, and Sophie Dorado won second place.
Attention all PHS seniors. The next class council meeting is March 11th at 2:30 in Plymouth Room 600. All are welcome to attend.
Interested in aviation? The Aviation Club will be meeting tomorrow, March 4th in Plymouth High School Room 600. All are welcome to attend.
The Human Rights Club is sponsoring a basketball fundraising night on Friday, March 11th. Sign up a team and take your chance at winning a $200 prize. The fee to play your person is $7. The spectator price is $5. Come and support this great club.
March is another cookie month for PCEP Credit Union. All students who have an account and save will get free cookies from the school store. They will be at Canton on Friday, March, Plymouth on March 11th, and Salem on March 18th.
Attention all male Canton High School athletes interested in participating in the Canton men's track and field team this season. You're invited to attend a mandatory team meeting on Wednesday, March 9th at 2:30 in room 305, Phase 3 North Building. The meeting will discuss all necessary information for the beginning of the outdoor season on March 14th. Please be prompt.
The Community Financial Scholarship application is now open. Seniors who have had accounts with Community Financial for at least 6 months can apply. We will be awarding 20 $1,500 general scholarships and two $1,500 trade school scholarships. To apply, students can visit our website, www.cfcu.org/scholarships.
If you have a pet you'd like to be featured on the Pet of the Day, we'd love to hear from you. Send us pictures of your pets at petsofpcep@gmail.com.
That's all for your announcements, PCEP, and have a good day.
Good morning, PCEP. I'm Matt By here with your news bit. On February 8th, a male polar bear named Nuka killed his breeding partner at the Detroit Zoo. After the tragic accident, many wondered what would be done about Nuka. We finally know. As of this Wednesday, it was announced that Nuka would be moved to the Toledo Zoo since their male polar bear died from kidney disease 3 months ago. Toledo's prior male polar bear produced 7 cubs for the zoo with his mate Crystal. The Association of Zoos and Aquarium Species Survival Program recommended that Nuka be moved to Toledo to be Crystal's new mate. Since polar bears have been on the endangered species list for the last 27 years, we hope that Nuka and Crystal will get along.
Good morning, PCEP. It's Jack here with your weather. Today is going to be a high of 43 with a low of 19. Have a great day, PCEP.
Hey guys, it's Zach with your sports. 2 days ago, Canton Hockey has won their first regionals against Stevenson. Salem Hockey plays in their state quarterfinals against Brighton at 7 p.m. on Saturday. Next Wednesday, Canton and Plymouth basketball face off in the playoffs at 7 p.m. In professional hockey, the Red Wings are on a win streak of 3 coming off an upset win against the Hurricanes. That's all for your sports.
Hello, PCEP. Solis here with your pet of the day. This is McKenna's dog, Hero. Hero is a Renaissance bulldog. He loves to sleep, and his favorite activities are playing tug-of-war and begging for food. If you would like your pet to be in the announcement, submit a photo and brief description to petsofpsep@gmail.com. Have a good day, PCEP.
Into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through?